Hi, I'm Chris with Kimray. Today we are looking at the operation of Kimray's PG Pressure Pilot. Kimray's PG Pressure Pilot is used to monitor and control upstream or downstream pressure between 75 and 2500 PSI, depending on the model. It does this by pneumatically positioning a control valve to achieve a desired set point. Here's how it works. When it is in indirect acting mode, an increase in sense pressure will decrease output pressure to the valve, while a decrease in sense pressure will increase output pressure to the valve. In direct acting mode, an increase in sense pressure will increase output pressure to the valve, while a decrease in sense pressure will decrease output to the valve. There are three connection points in the pilot, one for sensing pressure, one for supply gas, and one for output of pressure to a control valve. The PG Pilot also comes with a tapped vent port for capturing motive force gas used to operate the valve. It can then be sent to a vapor recovery unit. The adjustment bolt on top is used to create the set point. As it is tightened, the spring assembly presses down on the diaphragm assembly and positions the pilot plug. In indirect mode, an increase in sense pressure compresses the bellows assembly up, which repositions the pilot plug, closing off the output to the valve diaphragm and opening the vent port. This will cause the valve to open. A decrease in sense pressure allows the spring to push down on the bellows, which repositions the pilot plug assembly, closing the vent port and opening the supply port to output. This will position the valve toward close. During normal operation, the pilot plug assembly will be in a steady state, holding the valve in the required position to maintain the set point. The PG Pilot is field reversible between direct and indirect operation and requires no additional parts. To switch modes, simply invert the middle housing. With a variety of springs and elastomers, the PG Pilot can be customized to meet any oil and gas producer's needs. If you'd like more information on this or any other Kimray product, contact your local Kimray store or authorized distributor.